It's just, okay, it's just five notes in the scale. You skip the four and the seven, which means actually that you get less notes that would potentially clash. Arguably. Some music like Jacob Collier is on his way here. Jacob is a wonderful person. I love him. But I'm going to play a tune that that is based on the pentatonic scale that we don't get to play very often. But since you're a great listening crowd and I heard several people ask for it, we're going to do it.